To break out of Normandy, we're pushing inland to secure Marigny. That's how we'll control the roadways and plow across France to Paris. Liberation's coming soon. Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marigny.
Schmeling versus LaMotta.
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey!
Look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marigny.
Yeah, well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there. Let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. Yeah, I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marigny, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
Always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
All right, first platoon, we're rolling out. Let's go. Let's go.
Hey, you know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word, huh? That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling!
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you. Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go! Let's go!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
Couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. And Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
I'm guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like.
Don't forget about their inventions.
Moscow.
Printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound. Me out of that!
Clear the tank! Enemy armor!
Get off the road! We'll circle around!
Move!
We have to protect our Shermans. That's flak fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns and bring down those Stukas.
MG's in the barn!
Shit! Everyone down! We gotta hit those MGs! I need teams to flank them left and right! Go, go, go!
What the fuck? Nu tog i... Ja, skid ikke, hun vil do it eller noget, shit.
MG's in the barn!
Shit, everyone down! We gotta hit those MG's! I need teams
to run left and right! I don't know why, bitches. Bon, je vais voir ça. Niet nadenken, hè. Hoe zijn techten? Hey, mensen, Mink. Dat was goed. Hey, zeg jongen. Ik denk dat het te laat is voor dat kistje. Hier, jongen, jongen, jongen. Eindelijk. Ya mu kemen na to ga? Good, it's look good.
Support. We're gonna take the AA gun behind that tree line.
There's the AA gun! Let's clean up these traps and help our tanks out!
Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Hey, Perez says pack 38. What the hell's that?
German artillery. Tank killers. Did you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself.
It's one of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Those are civilians. This is a war crime.
No shit, Carlos.
Over here! We got a vantage point! Get out your binoculars! It's Perez and his boys. We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone open foot!
I got eyes on two packs! Daniel, take out those crews!
Pick up that sniper rifle, Daniel!
Grenade out!
38 still has a gunner. It's firing on our tank.
Reloading.
Both TAC 38 cruisers down. Our tanks are moving up.
Let's mop up the rest of the crops in the trenches.
Just past the hedges. Fall in behind the tanks.
Everyone fall in. Fall in.
Let's put these rhinos to good use. All tanks forward.
MG-42s. Stay behind the tanks. Use the tanks for cover.
We got crowds running out of the trenches.
Let's go.
Pierce, get your men up there and clear those trenches.
Roger that. Everyone move up and clear those trenches! Northeast!
Gotta reload!
In the fire! German infantry!
Sergeant, call him out!
Hey, it's Turner! They're all right!
Oh. Oh, God.
Fall in behind Turner. Go!
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Yes, sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Shit. We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
That's the plan.
Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right. Snap to it. Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
What are you waiting for? Let's go!
Hey, which way to Marigny?
Follow this road to the next village over. Big turn coming! Go easy! The road splits up ahead! Keep an eye out for retreating crowds! They'll run right on top of Charlie Company! We gotta get there first! Swing left! Keep going!
Coming in!
Hurry up!
We gotta stop meeting like this.
Why don't you be going soft on me, Murphy?
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the Crowd Army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared is all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just... July 26th. We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marinier. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream again.
Red, in shot!
Same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
I understand that. Believe me. A man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream, or what?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Red! Red, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get the cover! Come on! Hey, Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good. I have a question.
Save them up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm his favorite.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left. Everyone else, flank right. Secure that house.
Moving up. I'll cover you.
Daniel, keep your head down.
That target and smoke ready.
Press.
Right in front of us! Moving in from the south!
Fire from the left!
Enemies on the second floor! Hostiles inbound!
Find a
getting kids ready.
Over here.
On it.
Going in!
Got your back!
Sergeant, give me the position!
Come on! Shake your leg!
Church door, on me!
Got your first aid kit.
Could use some help.
On it. Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Krauts left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the tower.
How come Jews don't go to church?
Shit!
MT on the second floor! Get your cover!
Get down! Get down!
Krauts, you more
second floor! Got
him! Take him out!
Got one!
Go check that door, Daniels.
Move it to the door. Krauts are down on our fighters.
Customer, Aiello, get up there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you'll provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs, let's move. Nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope. Come on, get up here. Eyes on Zussman. Get ready. All right, they're moving. Suppressive fire so they can take out those flat guns. Krauts for the burning car. Clear those crowds blocking Zussman from the AA gun. Enemy's still next to the burning car. Fritz, dead ahead of him. Snipers in the building!
Enemy, second floor!
Daniels, hit those snipers! Check the windows! more fire over there! Focus on our squad!
There's another AA gun in the courtyard! It's unmanned! Keep an eye on it! They made it to the flat gun!
Flamethrower!
I see him!
Take out that flamethrower!
They got Zussman pinned! Mop up the rest!
Fire him! He's down!
Two more! Protect our boys! Eyes on Zussman. Get ready. All right, they're moving. Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flak guns. Crouch for the burning car. Clear those crowds blocking Zussman from the AA gun.
Nice shot.
Two more. One more. Fritz, dead ahead of him. In the building!
Enemy, second floor!
He's down!
In. Daniels, hit those snipers! Check the window!
Germans, left flank! There's another AA gun in the courtyard! It's unmanned! Keep an eye on it! They're close!
Flamethrower!
I see him!
Finish him off! Got him!
Pop up the rest!
Fire him!
Get more fire over there!
Winged him!
There you go! Protect our boys! Zussman needs covering fire.
He's still moving.
Eyes on Zussman. Get ready. All right, they're moving. Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flak guns. Crouch for the burning car.
You got this.
Clear those crowds blocking Zussman from the AA gun. Focus. Enemy still next to the burning car.
Finish him off.
Good. Dead ahead of him. One more. Snipers in the building.
Enemy, second floor.
Damn it!
Flamethrower!
I see him!
Take out that flamethrower!
Mop up the rest!
Fire him!
Clean shot!
Protect our boys! One more! Eyes on Zussman, get ready! All right, they're moving! Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flak guns! Crouch for the burning car!
Still up!
Clear those crowd blocking Zussman from the AA gun! He's still next to the burning car.
He's down.
Snipers in the building.
Enemy, second floor.
Two more. Daniels, hit those snipers! Check the windows!
You gotta stay focused!
Sherman, left flank! There's another AA gun in the courtyard! It's unmanned! Keep an eye on it!
We got him pinned!
They're close!
Flamethrower!
I see him!
Finish him off!
Grenade!
Take out that flamethrower!
We got Justin pinned! Pop up the rest!
Firing!
Focus!
Got him!
The squad needs support! Ayello and Justin need covering fire! Eyes on Zussman, get ready! Alright, they're moving! Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flat guns!
Near miss!
Now for the burning car! Clear those crowds blocking Zussman from the AA gun!
Got one!
Two more!
Grenade out!
Enemy still next to the burning car! Got him! Trip, get ahead of him! Sniper's in the building! Check the window!
Left flank! There's another AA gun in the courtyard! It's unmanned! Keep an eye on it! They're close!
Flamethrower!
I see him!
Take out that flamethrower!
Mop up the rest!
Firing!
Squad needs support.
Good one, Daniels.
One more. Eyes on Zussman. Get ready. All right, they're moving. Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flat guns. Now for the burning car.
He's still up.
Clear those crowds blocking Zussman from the AA gun. One more.
He's wounded.
Sniper's in the building.
Enemy, second floor.
Clear him a path. Check the windows. One more.
I see him!
Good one, Daniels!
Mop up the rest!
Fire!
Almost got him!
Get those fire over there!
He's still moving!
Damn it!
The squad
He's down!
Support. Hit that MG!
Got him!
Protect our boys! Clear! They're getting closer to the flak guns!
Crowds on the rooftops!
Can't let them hold the high ground!
Near miss!
Got him!
surrounded! Not bad!
The hell was that?
Must be Turner! Keep at it! Cover them so they can support Zussman! Focus on our squad!
Jesus.
I got you! Hold on! No!
Look out! Get out of the way! Get out of there! Hurry! Wings on me, Private.
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother. God damn it. I just lost two good men in there. Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns. Come on.
I don't see Zussman.
God damn it. They were together before it collapsed. Best we can do now is hold this position. Can't let those claps up here.
We got extra grenades if you need them.
Engage to the enemy!
Get ready! Hold your position!
Here, Daniels!
Come on, they need cover fire!
Enemy through!
Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
Sweeping cover! Help the fire! Making a break! Now!
They're rushing the stairs!
Rats are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push him back!
Got it!
Open fire! Sight them up!
Call him out!
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Quiet, boys!
Get a mark to target zone for the P-47! Daniel, get a red smoke out there!
Don't gotta ask me twice!
Want them to bomb our position? Hey, Star Boy!
Smoke out!
Hold them off for the P-4.
I got it.
Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. Got some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
We brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter. He complained about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today. War will be over in no time. That's why we gotta make the big plays now.
All right. I'm in.
We captured Marigny. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance. But we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.
For a month, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping Krauts as we roll towards Paris. But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argentan. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marigny, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thank you, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
All right, there's our target.
Well, you gotta give those Krauts some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Shh, shh, shh. Enemy movement up ahead. All right, Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels!
Since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marinier, you'll provide them with fire support.
Come on. All right, let's go. Everyone stay low.
Suppressors on.
Take out the sniper. Use your knife, Daniels. Daniels. Now the officer. On you go. Shoot the officer.
Brilliant shot.
Turner, take a few men and go around the house.
Daniels, stay with Crowley.
Keep moving. Well done. Let's move.
Free yours, Daniels.
Stay low and advance slowly.
Let's go!
Hold on!
Hang on!
Can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gas! We're gonna lose it!
Look!
Working on it!
Get away! Let's go!
Hold on!
Shit, look out! Off the track! Trees are coming down!
Hang on! Can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gas! Look! We're gonna lose it!
Working on it!
Right turn ahead! Get away! We're losing it! Punch it!
Now's your chance. Take the wheel.
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
First aid kit ready when you are!
This way!
Fly it in!
Dropped in the trench out!
Well, in it's
There's no time to waste. I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You'll at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than there were.
I thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris, and she had a job for us, too. By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city. Sign me up.
Nou, ik zou zeggen, wat vinden jullie ervan, van het game zelf? Laat gerust een mening hier beneden achter. En ik hoop jullie dat jullie een blauw duimpje geven en een vervolg opgeven. Dus ik zie jullie allemaal morgen terug. Doei!